shoot. Around the kick plate, it comes to the line to Bruner to Cronwall. Bruner heads for the middle of the ice. Datsyuk to Cronwall. Zetterberg redirected in front of the goal. And Halak quick enough to grab that. Oh, and there's a punch across and too hot to handle for Datsyuk.
Because they're going through traffic and they got to lift it up over sticks.
Damian Bruner. Slot to Zetterberg. Scott!
In today's age of the NHL, when goals are hard to come by and teams are so even. Look out here.
Here's a break for Zetterberg. In the clear. Scores! Steen with a shot and a blocker saved by Howard. Schattenkirk. Cuts to the middle. Scores! Kevin Schattenkirk. Power play goal narrows the gap to 2-1. Centering in, back goes Chris Russell, former blue jacket.
He's looking around.
Two coming or hurt him.
He's dead, dead.
Tarasenko, lead pass. It's another break. D'Agostini's in. Scores!
Showing how important it is to win the draw in the PK.
Comes free here to Perron. To Backes. Howard got over to stop it. Rebound. They score! Right in front of the goal, and it's tapped in. Berglund is right there. Had Quincy, but didn't give him the puck. Put it across. Shot. Scores! Jonathan Erickson. Tie game. Zetterberg and Bruner. Datsyuk. Away from Berger. Takes the shot. Datsyuk. Scores! Pavel Datsyuk. Power play goal. It's 4-3.
Boy, what a rip of a wrist shot by Pavel Datsyuk. Gear, this puck went straight down, trying to figure out what it hit. Little tuck right there. Franzen's in the way. Elliott's looking like I didn't see it, but it had some zip on it, that's for sure. Watch this little move right there to avoid the stick.
Now it'll go. Zetterberg goes after it with Oshie in a foot race.
Look at this.
Oshie interfered with Zetterberg.
Oh, God.